Hi, this is Peter Jones for Cycle World Magazine. I'm in Birmingham, Alabama at the Modus Motorcycle Factory to test ride the bike to see how it feels now that they're in production. We'll be riding the Modus MST today. We were somewhere around Birmingham on the edge of the forest when the power began to take hold. Suddenly there was a terrible roar all around. It was me twisting the throttle on the Modus MST. It felt hideously good. Let's cut to the chase. Well, so to speak. Riding the MST, or the more powerful MSTR, doesn't simply leave an impression. It engages the entire nervous system from fluttering heart to Elvis leg. Thank you very much. The Modus delivers on its hot rod promise. It's handmade yet highly refined, providing a beastly thrill with modern comforts. The difference between the Modus MST and other performance bikes is, it's all torque, no weighting. You can launch the MST like a fired cannonball. When ham-fisting the twisting of the fly-by-wire throttle, the RPMs just don't matter. Most impressive is it's also surprisingly flickable. The MST's handling excels due to its lightweight chassis and low CG. It's got personality and performance. The abilities of the Modus MST can really only be comprehended by skilled seasoned riders. With raw power and refined comforts, it's a visceral experience for the experienced. Appreciating MST is something earned. Its feral performance will make you laugh. No joke.